This one. We'll go all the way down and we'll go up and down again.
Up and down, up and down.
Yeah.
Just imagine doing this on a hot day like this.
Yeah.
Having to cold. It must be very dangerous.
This is where they get out and they leave the when they leave to get out this out of this train to get out here. And these are just windows.
So you couldn't get out of these?
No, these are just windows.
There's a table in there.
What?
There's a table in there.
Yeah. This is what they used to carry stuff.
Oh, these are some of the stuff they transported.
This is where the toilets used to be.
And the kitchen.
Look, so down there, there's a toilet.
So that's an old-fashioned kitchen. So
this is where
they
have the toilets. Toilets.
And
this is the toilet. This is... This kind of reminds me of
it's
Harry
stuffy,
Potter.
If you couldn't...
It reminds me of Harry Potter.
Yeah. Do you think you could still pull up the windows if it's a hot day?
But would you open it? Is it locked?
No, this is the train that the royal family used to use a long time ago.
Yeah.
So the royal staff went there. That's where they did all the cooking.
The doors were open, turning the door on the could fit them. That's what it says.
Yeah. So, this is... Oh, this was must be where the butler was, because look at all those things.
Yeah.
Oh, look, it's a super posh bathroom.
Bathroom!
Having a bar.
A
and a toilet. An old-fashioned toilet. Imagine having a bar.
Wow.
That's nice. That's luxurious, isn't it?
A bed? Is what the bedroom looks like.
That's nice as well, isn't it? And a dressing table. Now. And this is a sitting room.
Yeah.
It's a whole train and a desk. A whole train for you to be comfortable. No television though. Television wasn't invented.
Cards.
And so there's a smoking room. And then if you just wanted to have a little bit of a look and see what you stand around.
Oh, what's this one? I don't know what a 10 I'm getting on it. Oh. Oh, we just have to block the windows out. It could be
this
to
looks like it's another royal thing, because this looks like a royal crest.
Wow, why did they have...
Because that would be the bathroom, but we might want to see it from the other side. So look, this is a slightly newer, I think, but also a royal train. It's all very cool. Nice sitting room.
Yeah, we're looking in, we'll go that way.
So this is Queen Mary. Now this was Queen Elizabeth's mother. Oh look, So if somebody wanted a cup of tea and some food, one of the servants would make it for her.
Oh look at that old train. Let's go along the name now.
Do you want to have a look at the other one?
This one here. A bed?
Oh, I wonder, that looks like a servant would sleep there. Is another bed.
This is where they open the window.
Another bed and there's a telephone to say, excuse me, could I come and help with you?
No, go that way, go that way.
Oh, look, this looks like a really old carriage. Oh, this is the lady who produced Queen Victoria's heart. So this is a very old carriage. So I think if you wanted to have a lie down, you could don't make it work.
Oh, they're blocked off. They're blocked off this one.
This is super. I think it's called Queen Victoria's
Queen.
Yeah.
It's in there, all his bed.
Yeah. Perfect. This is what they used to pull it. Yeah, that's all we're calling to be. What?
Where did you go on finish? Where did you go that way?
Yeah, that way. What is this train then? What number is this train in? Didn't have a number on that one.
I think it's because it's a royal coach, because it's got a royal place.
Look at this one.
This is going to be somewhere that will take you to the station. A bit like a taxi.
Yeah. This is what the old station house used to look like. What?
Ticket office.
Yeah. First aid box. Yeah. That's the old clock. That's the cafe.
Go down that way and look at the other side of the
yeah.
You're looking at
yeah,
but that works.
Right near Norwich that was built, Horwich. Come on, let's go.
There's too many people.
Why is everyone speeding away? This way now. Ooh, a Royal Scot.
Where do you want to go?
That way.
Okay. This way and then up and down?
Yeah.
Post office train.
Look. Why do I have to put plastic wrapping over it?
Just to protect it so it doesn't get all damaged, I suppose. Cool. And they might occasionally use the seats.
Yeah. For what?
I don't know if they're taking people on train, they might use the carriages at some point.
What? Take people's pictures?
Yeah. No, I don't. That's a different type, that's a motocross show. There's less people.
I'll take a picture. But how would you get up to there? Do you have to climb?
You'd have to climb. Why don't you go to the toilet in the middle of the night? That would be unfortunate.
You have to jump down, won't you?
You would. And if there were three other people in the room with you...
Oh, why'd you have to put this finger in the window?
People go to the toilet, they don't want people... You know, in the time when they were using them... Oh, look, that's the dining car.
What are these used for?
I think they're just air vents to make sure
I just from all of these signs. Did you know that this used to be an old train station?
Well, I imagine it must have been. Because it looks like one, isn't it? So is this older than the
York
one now? Is it a separate one?
What?
Was it
was older.
And then one?
Yeah.
Over there. Ah,
that makes sense. That's Steph, this way.
post office.
Let's get out of here. Okay. Ooh, look at that train. Oh, that was a different train railway museum. There's one in Hull as well. Because I thought the one where you got under the train was here, but it's not, it's at Hull.
Oh, well, look at
that. Let's look at this one now then. That's the train driver.
This is an electric train,
yeah? No, it's not. Where's the lights on there? Could it actually go down there?
It's just to show you the mechanism.
Royal Scot. We're turning to Paddington. Let's go on this. Toilet. They're smoking, it says. I'm going to sit down on one of the chairs.
I'm going to sit down outside for a minute, Johnny, because I'm getting a bit hot.
You can sit in here.
It's not too hot in here for me. I'm going to sit down out there.
No.
You can sit there and wave at me like you're pulling away.
No, because that means I have to stop the recording again.